Nicki Minaj was in Paris with Drake for his concert, and she met a lot of people.
She's with you?
No, I ain't deleting this one.
You are cute, I look ugly, but okay.
But you need to. Okay. I'm gonna
go down
for
you, but I'm
gonna see you guys later.
How long you
stay
here?
Where
you
I'm going? Gonna be here for a while. I'm
gonna
see you later.
Alright. Good night! Where you going? Get scrappy, talk with his accent. You gotta come here. You asked me yourself.
Put a pistol on there.
Let's see real dancehall people how they act.
That shit's hilarious.
That nigga T.I.
Man, he was in the every but nigga. I swear to God, this nigga's good entertainment.
There she go,
Chinky.
Chinky,
it's Beezy.
It's Beezy. What's good, beautiful?
My sister.
What the fuck is up?
Hi. You're on Nicki Minaj TV.
Hi, Nicki.
Hi, honey. Hey,
Minaj.
You want a Minaj?
I gotta pray about it.
Get back to me then.
He cuddled sheet that up on her.
Yeah.
What's up, cuz?
We're out of here. We don't like downsized people no more, you guys.
So she met Odell Beckham. Was that the first time? I'm not sure. They look pretty cozy next to each other. I don't want to assume anything because I don't know. But they look like they were pretty friendly. What do you think?